Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing good. In this video, I will show you how to make an auto subscription link for your YouTube channel. I will also share an important thing about this at the end of the video, so make sure you watch till the end. Let us now begin without wasting any further time. So all you have to do is make a new text document and open it. Now, just go to the description box of this video and copy this line and go back to the text document and paste it as it is. Now go to your YouTube channel and copy the channel URL from here. Then go to the text document and paste this URL in place of this whole thing. Make sure that the brackets are not there, so the final link should look something like this. That's it. Now you can use this link anywhere, like in the description of your videos. The channel banner or anywhere else you want. There is one more thing that you can do with this link. You can create a URL file using this link. Which will look something like this, and whenever someone clicks on the file, it will take them to this same page. It is extremely beneficial to those YouTubers who share their files in the description of their videos. They can copy this URL file along with the other files, and then when somebody downloads it from the description box, there is a high chance that they will click on this URL file and subscribe to your channel. Also, if you are a smartphone user, you can check out this video. You can click on the I button to watch that video. The procedure is exactly the same, but if you want to watch it and waste your time, kindly go ahead. So that's it for the video. I hope this video was beneficial to you, and if it was, do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to this channel and share this video with your YouTube friends. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.